Now, Georgia Congressman Buddy Carter has also weighed in on what he thinks needs to be done to prevent these kinds of mass shootings. He says we need tougher background checks when it comes to who can buy guns. He thinks while denying people who shouldn't have weapons is a slippery slope, bump stocks is also something that needs to be looked at again. Now, Carter says although Congress can act, it's also a societal problem that needs to be addressed collectively.